ก็ช่วงนี้เนี่ยมาเริ่มต้นกันด้วยเรื่องของแก๊งขโมยศพนะคะที่เราได้พูดกันไปตั้งแต่ต้นรายการมันแปลกแต่มันก็เกิดขึ้นจริง
ๆแปลก
นะคะเกิดขึ้นที่จังหวัดอุดร
There were so many stories of ghosts inhabiting this hospital. Because of those stories, the hospital was forced to close down temporarily. However, there are still some strange rumors coming from people who pass by there. They said they saw mysterious shadows and even heard horrifying screams. Some even said that the local junkies gathered in that place. But that's just what I've heard. The last time I saw Araya was here, years ago. That day, she mysteriously disappeared. But then the other day I received a message from Araya saying she was at the hospital. That's the reason I'm here tonight. This has changed a lot. The case did some real damage to this place. The deal with this shrine. Who is that? Araya? Is that you? Araya, wait! Where are you? That's right. You've been acting very strange during high school, especially in our last couple of years. You had serious problems with your mood swings, and it really pushed people away. I was your only friend at the time. Marissa. Araya, why do you keep running away?
I have this hatred inside me. It's growing stronger each day. I think it started to affect my daily life. People are starting to look at me on the street. I'm so lonely. Would you like to trade places with me?
I have to kill them all before I can start the ritual.
Hey! Thank you.